It's not hard, it's just annoying. Every time I eat. Okay, I got you now. Oh shit. Leave me alone. I see. I never noticed that before. Stay away from those motherfuckers. Now what am I supposed to do? Baby. Shocking dismissal. Got the assistant manager key card. Opens up a lot of stuff, actually.
Production of raw science concentrate has been, for better or worse, spread across the yard. Given the unseen hands that move against me, it seems that no precaution is too much. No suggestion from my paranoid psyche too preposterous. What a pathetic state of affairs. Overrun by an enraged ant colony, and here I stand, naked, naked, to the unblinking eyes spying upon my every move. Layers of abandonment and failure, like a frumpy, naked failure onion. But who sheds a tear for us, Burgle? Is it the onlookers in the shadows? Is it whomever stumbles upon our toilings down here in the muck? This should please you all. Dr. Wendell Tully, humbled again. Well, enjoy your laughs, cruel winds of fate. This onion has one more stink left to make. And sorry, old friend, but I'm going it alone. Deleting data stores and running lab lockdown procedures. Wendell, out.
Don't even need to boil it.
All right, got all the labs done. Things. Cool. I could do the one that's in the hedge.
feel a little less squishy now.
Shit, did I leave it back over here somewhere? Maybe not. Okay, good.
The last one you have found it. It is finally time that we can complete the embiggening cocktail recipe. Hand over the super chip and we can get you home. Processing. Of course, toenails. The tiny impractical spatulas at the end of human digits. Well, have fun collecting those. And the final ingredient is... Oh dear. No. This cannot be correct. The last ingredient of the cocktail is marked as missing. I am not sure what to tell you. Dr. Wendell Tully purposefully wiped the last ingredient from my memory. My programming prohibits me from remembering the secret ingredient. Wendell never won. The entire recipe is only in Wendell's noggin. And as I said, he has not been around for months.
Processing.
Chicken nuggets! Wendell's Scabby! His Scabby has tracking functionality built in. We should now be able to find out where he is with this information. The extra memory you provided with the super chips is helping my processing. Sorry, I did not think to track Dr. Tully earlier. Allow me to connect to his Scabby via my handy state-of-the-art radio modem to... I am connected to Dr. Tully's Scabby. I will now start location. X-5432, Y-74356, Z-19666. Error. Scabby, prototype 0001A. Power loss at circuit R23. Analyzing. Error code 324. Subminiature axial lead resistor.
What now?
Model OC-934A. Minor setback. I know that location. The Scabby is at Dr. Tully's favorite chair by the shed, of course. You should be able to find and take this replacement fuse to repair whatever problem he is. He should be able to help you out. Good luck. How can I be of assistance? Aha! That confirms it. He had a hunch that they can it all compute, but perhaps so ominous. I am pretty sure I was JK. So if you are not an ominous, surely I have on the plus side. Your memories must be slowly returning. If you, Director Schumacher,
Director Schmechter,
head of the science division, Dr. Tully's disdain for Director. They had many disagreements. If Director is involved with this, I can assure you he is up to no good. That is what Dr. Tully would say. I have never met, but reasoning is an advanced form of dehydration and an unfortunate side effect of the shrinking process on humans. It appears to become worse with each subsequent use of the spacer. Even without prolonged use, it is at the time of his disappearance, Dr. Tully himself was keenly experiencing the side effects of reasoning and was actively working on a solution. That research is currently on hold. Good news for you, however. Ocular analysis indicates a normal number of folds on your face for a human of your age. How can I help you today? Fare thee well, brave adventurer!
Favorite chair near the shed, huh? Where is that? Should? Well, I can see the shed by looking at it. Weed killer peak. I wonder if that's that thing that spouts out the haze. Alright, Sand Shop, what you got for me? A glue masher. Mighty Glob is a melted collection. Oh yeah, that's, I need that to upgrade my stuff even more. Lures. Gonna get the cookbook. Huh. I can't afford this stuff yet. This, however. Yes. So now I can stack arrows, right? 35. Better than nothing. Here, I want to use more mutations, and then buy stamina. Cuckoo. sleep. There's the shed. The shed is looking at it way up here. This is the shed.
Taking a look.
See the chair too. Wait, I can make a bed, can't I now? That's all I need are weed stems. Let's put it right here. Or here. There we are. Right.
Outfits and backpacks they were snatched in. As requested, they're strapped and synced with scabbies for whatever they might run into down there. You do realize the director will have our heads if he finds out we're removing company property?
Can you sleep at night with what this company's doing? We need to do something.
Is Dr. Tully even alive? The field team reported him missing months ago. You are prolonging the inevitable.
Wendell, wherever he is the only hope for these kids. I'll make the delivery to his yard discreetly. No one is even going to know.
I hope you know what you're doing.
The vision is complete. I now know the origin of the briefcase and how Tiny Pete came to be. Things are sort of, maybe just a little bit... making some sense. And knowledge is a beacon in the dark, brave traveler.
Thank you.
water filtration tablets needed.
Sticky ceiling syrup.
I'm not sure if holding my hands to my face makes me see any better than with my glasses.